I came out to change Tuxie's water, and I found him sleeping on top of his house. Sound asleep, but it's so hot out here. It's one of his houses underneath. It's his winter house. He's there. And now he's laying on top of one of his other houses. Poor sweet boy, it's so hot. He doesn't even care. I've been out here making noise with the water hose and everything. My sweet little boy.